Good morning, everybody. Okay, it's not really morning, but we can just act like it is. I got called into work today. I'm supposed to have today off. I would have gone in anyway just to do a little bit of volunteering, which I haven't had a day off in like almost 3 weeks. I've been explaining that to you guys. I ended up asking my boss over the phone if I can have tomorrow off because I've been having just some stomach issues, like with my gallstones. I just need like a mental break, to be honest. And then I have to go back to work, and then I don't get another day off for quite some time, probably. Lately, they've been calling me in on Wednesdays to do floor shift, which is just, I don't even want to talk about it. Too hard, but I do it.
My little pony, what is friendship all about? My little pony, friendship is magic.
You been good? How's your chest?
It's good.
You're breathing? Short. Yeah, it's short still. The lung doctor has not called her yet. They said between 7 to 10 days, and it's been, what, 8 days now? 9 days? So they haven't called. I told her, since today's Friday, I don't know if they're open on Saturdays, to call on Monday and make her own appointment. Like, doctors need to get their shit together.
Oh, come on, man.
We made our lunches today. Last night I filmed a haul for you guys. I'm sure you recognize this shirt. I decided to sleep in it because lazy goals. I weighed myself and I was 425.8. That is the highest I've ever weighed in my whole entire life. 542.0. I'm honestly shocked I'm not 500 pounds by now. Like, I'm disgusting.
542.0.
I had a dream the other night that I was at my lowest weight of 331.
542.0.
And it literally felt amazing. The dream felt completely real. I woke up and I was still in this body.
542.0.
And it's not the body I want to be in. I wasn't really made to be this person, so I need to like really fix that.
542.0, 542.0, 542.0.
Last night when I did the grocery haul for you guys, I just left all the Walmart bags right there. It was super late at night, and now Wasabi's having a good old day in the box.
Help me! Help me!
Okay, that was blonde. All right, I want to show you guys what I put in my lunch. If you hear music in the background, Destiny thinks it's time to party on up. I put Pringles for my lunch, a serving of almonds for my lunch, a serving of almonds for a snack. I put my sandwich thin, which only has a slice of pepper jack cheese and 2 slices of chicken lunch meat. And all this stuff fit in here really perfectly. And then in here, I just have an apple, some mixed fruit, and a chewy bar. Apple is for a snack, chewy bar is for a snack, and the mixed fruit is for part of my lunch.
Looks so yummy. Really great. Man, am I stuffed. I'm fucking starving. Don't you dare, bitch. You made a promise. I'm gonna drink this whole glass of water. Oh yeah, it's making me so full. Think about how your underwear is getting too tight. Saddlebags, saddlebags. Think about how your socks are cutting off your ankle circulation. Google pictures of skinny girls. Oh, my legs are never gonna do that. I'll just eat this piece of invisible pizza. I can have a little snack, right? Just a couple nuts. Okay, a couple more.
See, I just have it in there like so, and then I put this little fella down here. I think this is really gonna help me because eating at work is just, it's an all-around no-no. They do not cook healthy. I don't know the calories. I know nothing about any of that stuff. Hello, everybody. So I totally forgot to end my vlog yesterday, so I figured I would just continue the vlog for today. So I ended up asking my boss for a day off. She totally understood. She said, of course. So today I do have a day off, which I'm super excited about. Destiny and I are going to go run some errands. we're gonna get something to eat, and there's this like store that I wanted to check out. It's like called Dollar Diva something. I don't even know. Here's my outfit. Like, I haven't done an outfit of the day in like 50 years, so I feel really just bloated, gross. Like, my makeup doesn't look right, my hair don't look right, nothing just seems right with me today. I'm just having one of them days. I'm just wearing a shirt with like a leopard cheetah print. I don't really know which to call it. Sorry for the lighting in here. This light like sucks so bad. And it has these silver studs. I got this from Ross, and I'm just wearing a blue cardigan that I got from Walmart. This ring that I got from Crystal. These earrings that I got from, I don't know, like Charlotte Russe or something to that effect. So, okay, wasabis.
Help me! Help me!
Going potty.
Outfit of the day. I got this flannel for Christmas. It's so cold. The shirt was for Christmas. I think it's from Target. These shorts are from TJ Maxx. My socks are from Kohl's.
Your socks.
And my shoes are from the Vans store.
Do a twirl. You're beautiful.
I don't feel beautiful today.
Well, you are.
Here's my twirl.
Oh.
Oh my God, get real.
It's sexy.
Whatever.
That's you. Come on, ready? Go. My purse.
Turn off the light.
All right, wasabi. Mama number one and mama number two. We'll see you later.
Help me. Help me.
The squatty potty. What do you do with it?
It goes under your potty and it makes you squat.
So I'm good. I don't need no squatty potty. No, I don't have trouble going potty, do you? No, I don't have trouble going potty, do you? Oh, these are cute. We're in Bed Bath & Beyond because our shower at home is getting a little slippery and we need one of those like things to put on the bottom so we don't fall and crack our head open.
It is in a 2X.
Whoa, they have some cool stuff up in here. Look at this. For like someone's bathroom.
Oh my God! Wow! Oh my God!
Oh my God. Look at that.
Look at that.
That's to hold your toothpaste and stuff. That is crazy pretty. That is gorgeous. Wow.
Whoa. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Wowzers. Like, why am I here? I want to buy everything. Like, I want to take this squirrel home and keep it as a pet, okay?
Thank you very much for giving me these delicious walnuts. I like them very much. You are a nice person. I will be sure to come back tomorrow to get some more walnuts. You are my favorite person in the neighborhood. I like you, love you.
My mom just dropped it. I knew it. I lost my destiny.
Truer words were never spoken.
I don't know where it would be. Okay, no. I'm sorry. That's not cute. What? If someone actually bought this, I'd probably feel like a little child. I don't know. Oh. Seashell stuff. Beach stuff.
Look.
Oh my gosh. Crystal's mom, though. Every time I see something like beachy, I think of Crystal's mom. Look how gorgeous. Oh my God. Can I like have it all? Can I have it all, Destiny? Mm-hmm. All of it, every lick of it. Every lick. I don't think they have them here either.
They're
like so out of luck. It's just the story of our life. We couldn't find Stiggies at Walmart. Now we can't find them at Bed Bath & Beyond, where Bed Bath & Beyond should be beyond. Right. It's so awkward when people watch me vlog. I'm just like, hey, how you doing? I'm good. Not really.
See you.
What is this?
When you, like, you grab a woman's breast and you feel it and it feels like a bag of sand when you're touching it.
Oh, that one's awesome.
Oh my god, that feels so creepy, like a bunch of mice are running on it.
Like under your skin?
Oh, that felt real good, a long day after work. Oh yeah, for sure. Ew. This one and this one just feel creepy, but this one kind of feels good. Are you feeling awkward?
A little bit. Now we're gonna go to Grand Buffet. As I scratch my eyeballs out.
So awkward! Whoa!
There's the airport right there. Massive airport.
Wait, where?
Right up there.
That's an airport?
You'll see.
Oh.
I'll see.
Okay, so some of you ask me why I don't wear a seatbelt. It's because it's broken. And in Florida, you don't have to wear seatbelts, so that's a thing.
That's a lie. You can't say that.
You told me I didn't have to wear a seatbelt and I wouldn't get a ticket. You literally said that to me when I first came here.
That's in the back seat.
I said, do I have to wear a seatbelt? And you told me, no, it's not a rule.
I think it's just in the back seat.
She's just having the time of her life with this thing. Your face, look at your cheeks. It looks so big.
Ask it a question.
You ask.
I don't know. Ask. You're good at questions.
Will I ever reach 1,000 subscribers on YouTube?
Yes, definitely.
Yay!
Ask another.
Does Destiny love me?
Outlook not so good. Try again.
Wait, do you?
I love you, like, to pieces. What is it doing? It is certain.
Your wish is granted.
We just got out of Target. We got a few things. Okay, I got this for the sake of, I want to say that I'm drinking out of one of these things. It's just Diet Coke and like a, what would you call this?
It's like a
metal.
Tin model.
Tin. I don't know. It's just cool looking, okay? And I'm thirsty. I've been drinking a lot of water lately. Ironically, I got a soda. Anyways, just ignore that. Just a lot of water, especially when I'm at work. I just chug and chug and chug. Don't use water bottles anymore. I do not buy water bottles. I just drink out of the sink. I have one cup that I use. Usually it's back here, but it's at home right now. I have one cup that I use all the time, so I needed more. So I don't want to keep using the same one over and over. So I got this one. It's in the brand Bubba, which is really good because Bubba things usually keep your stuff cold or hot, whichever, for a long time. Destiny got one, even though she has like a freaking 1,000 of them. I got two more. These ones are freaking cute. I got this one, like, oh, and then I got this one. Normally I'd buy these type of things and never use them, but it's like the only thing I drink out of, so I'm like constantly using them. And then I also got this one, like, super adorable. These are all from Target. Now we're gonna go into this grocery store called Publix. It's
We can get the reusable bags.
I've never heard of this store before until I moved to Florida. And I go up in there and it's pretty expensive, but it's like healthy foods. It was literally a couple stores down from Target, but I told her I'm not walking that far. My feet and legs are always hurting, even when I'm not working. Like, they're just always hurting because I work all the time and I'm wearing flats right now and this is holding. It tastes different.
Chug it.
Or it's in my head. Why would I chug it?
It tastes like Diet Coke.
It tastes more creamy. You don't even know what Diet Coke tastes like because you don't drink Diet Coke. She was fixing it. That's her chugging face.
Did you tell him that the cup I got is the same one as I already have, but it's a little bit bigger?
Oh, yeah.
It's my favorite color.
Her favorite color is blue.
Navy blue.
Oh, you want some? What the fuck is that?
The emergency brake?
No, I'm talking about on my shirt. Look. All right, I can't chug all that. It's gonna make me sick. What? They're very tiny though, see? But that's gonna make me ill. Am I gonna like this store?
Yeah.
I've only been in it once. Every time we come into Publix, she goes, let's buy some wine. Like, why do you do that?
Because it's buy one, get one free.
How much does it say? $198 after eating and everything else. Alright, well, we're at Destiny's dad's house right now. I'm gonna end the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Did you have a good day today? I have to go put eye drops in her eyeballs. Fun stuff! Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. We both love you. And I'll see you next one. Bye.